हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू योर ओन चैनल बॉटनी बाय डॉक्टर जसविंदर कौर। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस पार्ट 9 ऑफ आर सीरीज 600 मोस्ट एक्सपेक्टेड इकोलॉजी एंड एनवायरनमेंट एमसीक्यूज फॉर ऑल कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स लाइक टीजीटी, पीजीटी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, बॉटनी पीसीएस, साइंटिस्ट बी, एमएससी एंट्रेंस एग्जाम एक्सेट्रा। विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम लेट्स स्टार्ट। ए फाइट्रॉन इज फैसिलिटी टू। Phytron is a facility where a number of growth chambers and greenhouses are organized in such a way that different environmental factors can be stimulated for research studies simultaneously. So we can say phytotron is facility to grow plants under controlled condition. Symbiotic biological nitrogen fixation takes place with the association between a plant and a nitrogen fixing prokaryote as shown in the following table. Here we have to give the correct combinations. In soybean, bradyrhizobium is the nitrogen fixing prokaryote. In casuarina, franchia is the nitrogen fixation prokaryote. In gunera, nostoc is present. In azolla, anabina act as nitrogen fixing prokaryote. So option B is correct here. Secondary sewage treatment involves the removal of dissolved organic compounds by activated sludge or trickling filters. In these, microorganisms are used to remove the contaminants. Match list 1 with list 2 and select the correct answer using the codes given below the list. In list 1, name of hydrophytes are given and in list 2, the description is given. We have to match and find the correct code. Azolla. Azolla is free floating on the water surface with no contact with soil. Ceratophyllum. It is completely submerged but not rooted in soil. Hydrilla. It is completely submerged and rooted in soil. Trapa, it is rooted in soil but with leaves floating on the water surface. So the correct option among these is option C. Consider the following plants. Which of the above are mangrove plants? Among these, Brew, Guera and Candela, these are the two mangrove plants that both belong to the mangrove family Rhizophoraceae. So these two are the mangrove trees. So correct option is option B, that is 1 and 3. Match list 1 wildlife sanctuary with list 2 state and select the correct answer using the codes given below the list. So we have to match the wildlife sanctuary with their respective state. Bandipur wildlife sanctuary, it is in Karnataka. Baksa Wildlife Sanctuary, it is in West Bengal. Namfada Wildlife Sanctuary, it is in Arunachal Pradesh. So correct option is option B. A gymnosperm occurring in Tirumala Hills is listed as highly endangered by IUCN. Name that plant. This highly endangered plant is Cycas bedomiae that occurs in Tirumala Hills. Match list 1 with list 2 and select the correct answer using the code given below the list. In list 1, name of scientists are given and in list 2, the concept, law or the principle they have proposed. We have to match and give the correct code. Gauss. Gauss have given the competitive exclusion principle in year 1932. Liebig gave the law of minimum in year 1840. Schaffold, he gave the law of tolerance in 1931. Weizsäcker, he proposed the concept of vegetation continuum in year 1975. So correct option will be option B. With reference to Lithocere, Xerocere type of plant succession, match list 1st with list 2nd and select the correct answer using the code given below the list. In list 1, name of organisms are given and in list 2nd, the stage of succession in which they are found. We have to give the correct code. Aristida, It is a herb and found in herb stage. Parmelia is a foliose lichen and found in foliose lichen stage. Polytrichum, it is a moss, so present in moss stage. Rhizocarpon, it is a crustose lichen and found in crustose lichen stage of succession. So correct option is option C. Which one of the following is a mangrove? Among these, Avicennia alba is a mangrove plant. Nitrogen fixing actinomycetes, which is present in non-leguminous plant, is that is the Frankia, which is the member of actinomycetes and are present in non-leguminous plant for nitrogen fixation. Which one of the component of plant cell is affected by sulfur dioxide air pollution? Cell membrane system is the component of plant cell that is affected by sulfur dioxide air pollution. In the process of afforestation, to check the deforestation, which one of the following groups of plants would be best suited? To check the deforestation, Porosopis cineraria, Acacia nilotica and Acacia tortilis is used in the process of afforestation. Which one of the following is a weedicide? Among these, 2,4-D is the weedicide. The full form of 2,4-D is 2,4-dichlorophenoxyacetic acid. Match list 1 with list 2 and select the correct answer using the code given below the list. In list 1, name of scientist are given, and in list 2, their associated concepts are given. We have to match them correctly and find the correct code. Brown and Wilson are associated with the corrector displacement theory that they have given in 1956. Chapman, he has provided the biotic potential theory in year 1928. Ronquier is associated with the life forms. He provided his classification of life forms in year 1934. Whitaker, he gave the vegetational continuum concept in year 1975. So the correct option among this is option A. In Silent Valley, forest are of the type. In Silent Valley, forest are of tropical rainforest type. Silent Valley is an example of natural tropical rainforest is found in the state. Silent Valley is found in state of Kerala. Convention on Biological Diversity, CBD, was discussed at Earth Summit in 1992. This Earth Summit was held at Rio de Janeiro. Reed swamp stage is seen in. Reed swamp stage is seen in Hydrocere. In this, the ecological succession starts with water. Interaction favorable to both the partners but obligatory is called when the interaction between two species is favorable for both and it is obligatory for their existence. It is called as commensalism. Scattered pockets of forest in a plateau are called as sholas. Sholas are the scattered pockets of forest in a plateau. Average annual precipitation and temperature are two important determinants of world's major biomes. Which of the following combinations is correct? Here the temperature and precipitation is given and here the type of biome. We have to give the correct match. 29 degrees Celsius temperature and 255 centimeter precipitation is present in tropical rainforest. 15 degrees Celsius temperature and 300 centimeters precipitation is present in temperate rainforest. 15 degrees Celsius temperature and 100 centimeter precipitation, this is present in temperate forest. Then 25 degrees Celsius temperature and 255 centimeter precipitation is found in savannas. So correct option is option A. The enzyme used as sensitive indicator of phytotoxic pollutant is, that is the peroxidase enzyme that is used as a sensitive indicator of phytotoxic pollutant. पर ऑक्सीएसिटाइल नाइट्रेट पैन इज अ बाय प्रोडक्ट ऑफ पैन इज अ बाय प्रोडक्ट ऑफ ऑटोमोबाइल एग्जस्ट. विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग लीड्स टू सिम्बायोटिक एसोसिएशन. हियर राइजोबियम लीड्स टू द सिम्बायोटिक एसोसिएशन विद लेग्यूमिनस प्लांट्स. द लाइफ फॉर्म्स विद पेरिनेटिंग बर्ड्स ड्यूरिंग एडवर्स सीजन लोकेटेड बिलो 25 सेंटीमीटर फ्रॉम द सॉयल सर्फेस आर कॉल्ड. वेन द पेरिनेटिंग बर्ड्स आर बिलो 25 सेंटीमीटर फ्रॉम द सॉयल सर्फेस दे आर कॉल्ड एज क्रिप्टोफाइट्स. एनुअल प्लांट्स विच सर्वाइव द अनफेवरेबल सीजन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सीड्स एंड कंप्लीट देयर लाइफ साइकिल ड्यूरिंग फेवरेबल सीजन आर नोन एज. वेन द प्लांट्स सर्वाइव द अनफेवरेबल कंडीशन सीजन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सीड्स दे आर कॉल्ड एज थीरोफाइट्स. Plants living on saline soil are known as the plants that live on saline soils means which are having high concentration of salt. They are known as halophytes. Which one of the following organisms clear oil spills in sea? Pseudomonas putrida is the organism that clears the oil spills in sea. The instrument that measure wind velocity is anemometer. Is the instrument that is used to measure the wind velocity. Plants that thrive in shifting sands, primarily in deserts, are known as these are the semophytes. Which convention deals with wetland of international importance? Convention that deals with the wetlands of international importance is the Ramsar Convention. The whole plant is subterranean, with only the leaf tip reaching the soil surface. So photosynthesis must take place below the ground. To accomplish this, a leaf-like transparent channel acts as an optic fiber to carry light from the surface to the photosynthetic tissue below. In which one of the following plants the above condition is seen? This type of condition is seen in Freethia. Freethia is a genus of succulent plants in the family Asoaceae. In Potamogeton stomata are absent, or if present they are vestigial. If milk is left open, lactose is fermented first to produce acid. This is followed by proteolytic bacterial activity which increases the pH. Ultimately, milk fats are degraded to produce rancidity. This is an example of ecological succession. Teak plants grow naturally in temperate deciduous forest. An organism that survives on dead organic matter is called the scavenger. The type of plant succession in which lichens form a component. Lichens form a component in the Lithocere. In this, the succession starts from rocks. Lakes which are highly productive and rich in plants are called. The highly productive and rich in plant lakes are called as eutrophic lakes. The anatomy of pinus needle reflects the features of xerophytic plants, xerophytes. Which of the following best describes an intimate ecological association in which an organism benefits from living on or within a host, but which generally has a negative effect on the host? This type of association is called as parasitism. Example of parasitism is Cuscuta, which benefit from the host plant and have negative effect on the same plant. This biome exhibits the greatest diversity in plant species. Tropical rainforest is the biome that exhibits the greatest diversity in plant species. This biome can be recognized by its coniferous forest and relatively infertile acidic soil. Coniferous forest and infertile acidic soil is present in taiga biome. Ecchysis refers to the successful establishment of a species. Here the correct answer is successful establishment of plantlets. Which of the following hypothesis best explains the occurrence of Himalayan floral elements in western ghats of India? This is explained by Himalayan glaciation theory. A climax community is never changing. It is stable. Use of organisms for harvesting excess quantity of toxic substances in the environment is called, it is called phytoremediation or the bioremediation. Solar energy utilized by the plants of the world is around. The solar energy that is utilized by plants of the world is only 2-3%. Coniferous forests are found in the temperate regions of the world. Organisms in a food web responsible for recycling the nutrients of dead plants and animals. These are the decomposers that are responsible for the recycling of nutrients of dead plants and animals. That's all for today. Rest of the questions I will discuss in next video. If you found this video useful, please like and share with your friends. Until next time, goodbye.